Well, firefighters save a dog after a townhome in Delaware caught fire this afternoon. It happened at about 2 o'clock on the 4800 block of Plum Run Court in Pike Creek. One person was treated at the scene for minor injuries. Unfortunately, a cat died in the fire. There were no other injuries reported. The cause of the fire under investigation tonight.